fuck's sake, man. What's up, guys? How's everybody doing? I hope you guys are doing good. Because I'm not doing good, but I hope you guys are doing great. Continuing where I left off with Suikoden Tactics, we're actually going to do the story this time because there's nothing else I can do as far as characters go. I'm just kind of stuck at the moment with characters. So, we just got Gary and Emma. So the rest of the characters come at the end of the chapter 11, so we'll see what happens there. How are you doing today? Yeah, that's cool, man.
Guys, or maybe you're their bait. Come on, we're out of here.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
Nope, I'm good.
What's going on?
Come on, let's help him out.
Yep, I'm fine. Fuck's sake. Okay. Can't do anything about the brightness, sorry. What if I could? not sure if it's something that's built into the game naturally or what, because I can't remember that far back. Because of how long it's been since I've actually played the game, so it's... Carol, will you even kill it? Why are you not able to kill it? Don't understand why he's not able to kill the damn enemies. About the usual crap I deal with every day. Nothing new. Same bullshit. Just a bit worse today than normal. But it's to be expected, I guess, when you're back from vacation. I don't wanna take it easy on you, that's for damn sure. It's not because of work. I'm just frustrated. I'm just frustrated about the streaming. Even on my Twitter, you know, it feels like I'm not even going anywhere. Losing things, and I've lost another follower on my YouTube for some reason. I don't know who it was. I got a good idea, and I'm kind of curious as to why he would do that, but, you know, it's whatever. I just don't seem to be making any progress. I'm literally just fucking sitting here at 76 and it's not going anywhere. So yeah, I'm kind of bummed out about it. Yeah, I know that, but kind of to me it does. I just feel like I'm not going anywhere, that's all. I feel like I'm sitting still. I hate that feeling, it drives me nuts. Oh, it won't stop me from streaming. Stream like I always do, it don't matter. I'm sticking to streaming, so. That isn't gonna help you much, but A plus for trying. Hey, number one, what's up, man? All that waiting for an iron mail, really? Last thing I need, man. Come on, do it again. It doesn't really hurt. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Alright. Really don't want to engage you guys yet, but I will. Maybe use that. I'm a bit too powerful for Chapter 11 right now. Gee. No, the point was for it to hit and Dark Soul he wakes up. That was the whole point. I hate it when they are falling asleep. Brr. Do this. They pound you into oblivion. Why can you not kill it? Fucking hell, Kirill. That's like four enemies you can't kill. Oh my god. It's driving me nuts. Alright, you guys are just in my way. You know, I'm gonna crush you. What you running for? We're gonna interrupt that casting, bud. Yeah, I guess that's what it is. I never really paid attention too much. You're funny. Healing him, huh? Heal him all you want. You can't kill her. Seriously, can't move that far? Oh, I see. You kids, you can't go past a small little height like that. Seriously, Andart? Killing me, man. No, I got it at GameStop. It was part of a bundle I got it on. I got it at GameStop. It was for the Watchdog bundle, I think it was, a long while ago, and
They were too hard to control anyway.
That's what it was.
I'm out of here.
So I got it for about 154, which this microphone normally runs for a lot more than that. Guys aren't gonna be able to kill Rita. Rita's gonna pound your face in because that's what she does. I should really put like counterattack on her. She would be devastating with that. See, I really ain't gotta worry too much about Rita, cause she can... I could probably solo the game with her if I wanted to. Going to heal? He running? Okay. I'm gonna kill you next turn, just so you know. Maybe, if I get lucky with a smash. This is a time when I need, like, Renee. Just have her non-stop dig around and try to get me some more treasure or whatever. Could have been a little bit better, but you know, whatever. Figured I earned an A on that one, but.
Huh. Those Kuluk are a strange lot.
Kirill, I'm sorry we arrived so late.
Oh, you're fine.
No problem. We just got here too. Hey, who's that?
Oh, well, hello, Iskus. Look at you. Just hiding over there in the corner. Probably stood there the whole match.
Ah, Iskus.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right. I hope I didn't worry you. I'm surviving, as you can see.
That's a relief. What brings you here?
I was just passing through. You see, I also do business in Kuluk. When those beasts appeared, I had to duck for cover. Well, I should probably be on my way.
There's something fishy about him right now.
Hey, wait.
You don't think he's selling rune cannons to the Kuluk, do you?
Well... Now that you mention it...
Oh, that shady little slime ball!
Oh, one more thing. You were kind enough to help earlier, so I'll return the favor with some information. The Kuluk have a laboratory in Kalaran, inland of this fort. It seems the Kuluk army's runic weapons are being gathered there. That will be of interest to your friends behind you as well, no? Now, I must be going.
Kirill, I have a message from King Lino.
Go raid the outpost?
I understand your situation. However, I cannot make the decision to send reinforcements just yet. It may take some time, but I will send help. Please continue your investigation. That's it. I've gathered a small band of people who can help.
Yep, those are the seven I get after chapter 11.
Well then, I think we have a date in Kalaran.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, I want to see what those people are like to see if I can replace some people. Alright, with all them done, we now will get Cedric. Okay, I gotta get some quests. Let's look at these people first. Gretchen, level 8. Ooh, that's a high attack. That's not bad. Oh, hey, Mind, what's up? Okay, she's not terrible. Chainmail, no white rune, level 3. That would put her up even stronger. Axel, let's see. Got a high attack. Nice life. Defense is alright. No rune. And power smash. You are just horrible. Carry. High defense. Magic's pretty up there. Other robes. Just have. What are you? Nothing? Oh, you're just a healer, huh? You're not really useful. She's alright. Okay. About a rounded guy, Jeremy. Level 9, not bad. Analyst and counter attack. Tristan, we know. Renee, you're garbage. Huh. Wow, she has a high magic. No rune. Feather sword? His magic's really high too. Oh, he's got the lion rune. Okay. I kind of remember what that rune does. Huh. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but you know. Let's see. I want to try out some of these new people before I officially go into, like, Celeron. Because I know, I remember vaguely what Celeron's like, and it's actually pretty rough. So, I think I will try Emeria. See how good you are, and of course Maxine's always gonna, I'm gonna have her in my party no matter what, because Maxine's awesome. Oh, Milica here again. You just have a sword. So you're just a sword user? It's kind of boring. What are you? Brass sword? You have nothing. You're just a healer, I guess. Jeremy. Lucky Blade. Blade. How is your blade lucky? Okay. So, let's go with... Where is she? Where are you? There you are. Right. So we got dodge and parry automatically. That's good. Let's put battle lust on you. And... You know, you already have Battle Lust, Counterattack. Whoa, I can go past C now? Holy fuck. That is kick-ass. I didn't know I'd go past C. Damn. B-Ray. Parry. I ain't wearing a wig. No, don't enter the freaking ruins. Nice music. Okay, so let's go to Mercedo. Uh-oh. Monsters?
Damn it. We're surrounded. I should have noticed earlier.
That's fine. Oh yeah. Bring it on. I'll take on all of you. This is nice. I like being surrounded. Defeat Martin. Okay. Okay. Who's all in? Andark, Seneca, Rita, Kika, of course, Flare, she's my ranged. Eugene and Tristan. Who can I put in place? Flare. I already got a bow person. So cancel her. Let's put Emeria in there and try her out. Alright, Emeria, now's your chance to shine. Alright, let me see where all the enemies at here. Okay, I got a bow. You guys are pretty weak. Yeah, you guys are weak. Who's Martin? This guy? He might be a problem. It might be a problem. These up here may be a problem. But the rest of them? Yeah, nah.
This is the end of the line for you kidnappers.
Kidnappers? What'd I kidnap? I didn't kidnap nothing, I'll have you know. I just been casually walking across the fields, you know. Yeah, you go out there and hide. Alright, she's fast, that's good. Although her health is definitely not where I would like it to be. Oh, I'm coming to you? Okay. Oh shoot, thanks for the subscription there, man. All right. As long as those four stay put, I'll be fine. Miria, why don't you stay right there? No good, can't do it. Oh, no, okay. That's it? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, you gotta do much better than that. You guys are all about that Eugene, ain't you? What is it with Eugene? You guys have, like, some kind of fetish with Eugene or something? I mean... I mean, I swear, it's like they got something for him.
Hey,
Yeah, I definitely have a talk with them about that. So, Martin, when I officially wipe you out, how are you gonna feel? Okay, that's not bad. Hello. Alright, Tristan, that's good. He went up some levels, so we're golden on that. Seriously? How'd you miss?
Thank you.
That only gives you about 60 lives, 61, so that's not really gonna help you much. Oh, okay. Well, this is not your day. You should not be missing me, guys. Boy, oh boy, you guys have a lot of goodies here. Alright, these guys are quite a bit of levels here, so they might be a problem. Alright, Amaria, you're actually turning out to be pretty good. You're getting a good HP growth, which is awesome. What is it with people and Eugene? Why are they so interested in him? What is wrong with you? Are you like got a fetish against him or something? I mean,
you
the hell is it with all these enemies, man? They can't even make up their mind. This could be a problem. Okay, cool. They move forward. All right, awesome. So now I just gotta reposition myself to fight them. Go and Art. Nice and healed up. Oh man. Alright, if I'm lucky, it'll just be them and Martin won't move up. But then again, Martin could move. No, he's not. Alright, cool. So we are actually quite good right now. Alright, Amari, I think you're gonna be a keeper. The enemies just keep coming! And it's always straight to Eugene! What is it about Eugene that you guys like? Like, what is this freaking fascination with Eugene? Now I'm beginning to think that actually might be a thing. Ho ho ho, you are lucky. You have no idea how lucky you are that she missed. See, I'm not rushing up to Martin because that could cause me to have a lot of issues. Parry ability? Mega medicine. Damn. That's kind of a waste, you know? They're gonna save you though, because you're poisoned. You realize that, right? Wow, you are the dodger of the evening. Yeah, I gotta be kind of careful with these enemies. Yeah. I may have to stop using Eugene, mainly because he just seems to be everything the enemy wants. You just don't want to die. Enemy, I just like can't hurt it. Yeah, that wait list is like huge sometimes. Alright, Kira, we need to get you over there. I'm starting to have issues on that side. Holy fuck. And there goes Andark. That's fine. He just withdraws.
Oh,
Damn, he's got a radius. Did you see how far he moved? Holy fuck. Oh, you have extra move too, huh? Oh, he's done. Yo, I'm telling you.
Next time you won't be so lucky.
Rita don't play around, man. When she gets going, holy fuck, you better watch the fuck out. Rita does not fuck around.
Fall back! Retreat!
What was that all about?
Who knows? But I have a feeling there's more to come. Intruders? Was it the group of kidnappers?
I don't know yet, but the intruders we encountered at El Ile were no walk in the park.
They were certainly too much for you.
Do you have to put it that way? It's not easy for me keeping watch over both El Ile and Mercedo. We need to assign someone who is solely responsible for El Ile. The sooner the better.
Sorry, I'm late.
What news do you bring, dear Martin?
Based on what I heard from that damn Iscus, I went and had a look. Nothing. A waste of my time.
Iscus. The patriarchal faction can't be trusted anyway.
We'll never settle our differences with them if you keep saying that.
But, dearest sister...
We must put the Empire first. Do you want to confront the Patriarchs right now? Would that be wise?
And yet, no matter what they say, the fact remains, they are not of Imperial blood.
Well, I suppose that's true, but...
Both of you have Imperial blood running through your veins. You should take more pride in it.
I understand.
couldn't agree with you more.
Ornella, your counsel is wise, but you must not get tangled up with the patriarchal faction.
Understood. Let us once again swear an oath on the Imperial throne.
Okay. It's okay, I spanked that ass. Alright, let's move here now. Yes, thank you. Fuck, man. It's like pulling teeth to get over here. Rahul? Sorry. Rahul? Good luck with that, Q. Good luck with that, man.
Come again!
Fucking hell.
Welcome.
Alright, Emeria. Let's get you set up properly here. Definitely gotta pray for him. I don't know what's gonna happen to him. Do I want to change his affinity to that? I mean, granted, it's more defense, but you know, no. Tristan, you do stay in my team, though. Alright, let's see. Well, you guys, I'm not really gonna use you, so. What you got? Counter ring. Plus two to counter skill.
Thank you. Hello and welcome.
All right. Thunder sword rune, flowing sword rune, or. Or rage sword. Okay, when I think about it, I want to get rid of Eugene. Granted, I love having him, but he is just a huge magnet for enemies, and I don't understand why they go after him so heavily. It doesn't make any sense to me. They are all about Eugene every time. He hits hard, don't get me wrong. I mean, he's great, but I think I'm gonna remove him out and have Maxine take his spot. Kind of worried about that, but I do want Maxine in my party no matter what. She has a pretty high attack. Her defense isn't the greatest. I can fix that. She just needs to go up levels. Shut up. That don't mean nothing. I have no idea what you're talking about. Q, you crazy. You crazy, man. You don't know what you're talking about. You don't know. Whatever, you know, I don't know what you're talking about. You guys don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You know, I mean, well, I might have a couple in this game. Just saying.
Anything over there?
I can hardly believe all that we've gone through. Where is everyone?
Hey, no. My wife is for this game. Lulu is always going to be mine for Final Fantasy,
I wonder if the Kuluk are really gathering the cannons there.
I mean, 10.
Help me!
Okay.
Hey, aren't you...
Are you any good? I don't know if Eugene, we're gonna remove you and we're gonna go with Miria. I know all about that, dude. You're not telling me anything I don't know. I already know about that. Yo. That's right. Professional. Damn, girl. I might stay in my team as a main healer. I wish. I ain't got the money for that shit. That's expensive as fuck. Alright, these enemies could be a small problem. They're level 17. They're pretty powerful. They have a lot of life, so I'm gonna have to be careful how I do this. Especially them. They got 194 and 199. That's almost 200. That is insane. Alright. I definitely gotta move Kirill here. It took Andark out. Oh, okay, I ain't gotta worry about these enemies. That's all they got. Raid. There's a raid? What raid? Oh. Oh. I like how that enemy is just sitting there charging like it thinks it's gonna do something good when it secretly doesn't realize that I'm about to wreck its shit. Go, Kirill! Whoa, bud. He smacked the fuck out of that thing. Did you see that shit? Yo, you can stop that. I'm sorry, was that an important spell? That's a typical response. All you can do is wait. Wait a minute. Hang on. Let me look at this. You just installed it, right? And it gave you free games, right? Right. It gave you two free game codes, right? It might be that you have to wait, a bit before you're able to, actually access your games. I have that issue sometimes when it comes to, like, Spellbreak when I was playing it. Literally, because it was like early, I couldn't actually redeem it immediately. I had to wait a little bit before I could. So it might just be a waiting thing. Wait for like 24 hours, try it again. If it doesn't work, then go after them again. I mean, that's all you can really do at this point. Fucking hell, Kirill! Thank you. I'm literally watching him die on his own. What I don't understand is why Kirill can't seem to actually finish enemies off. I don't understand why he's like that. And it drives me nuts because it just pisses me off. Fuck's sake, Kirill just fucking killed a damn enemy. He's the reason why I'm gonna lose people. I'll eventually upgrade my computer. My computer isn't that bad. Thing is, I don't need all that. All that stuff you got in there, Q, I don't need all that for streaming, man. I'm not interested, really. So, Kirill, you actually gonna kill the damn thing? No. Thank you, Seneca. Since Kirill just likes to be garbage and not fucking kill anything. Really? If you would just fucking kill enemies, I wouldn't have this fucking issue. It's starting to piss me off. Yeah, he is. Really? He can't kill fishman enemies. I mean, that is seriously frustrating as fuck. I have lost two people because of Kirill. Because of Kirill, I have lost two people. Because he refuses to kill anything. He better fucking get over it, because I've about had it with that shit. It's just pissing me off. I'm wasting all my healing items, and I lost the girl, which was fucking something I didn't want to have happen. But thank you, Kirill, for fucking me over again. Fucking appreciate it. How convenient you guys come in that have electricity affinity. Of course you can't, Kirill. Thank you. Whew. Amiria, you're starting to get a nice little health pull on you, aren't you? You're getting there. The fuck do you think you're doing? Games. No good, I can't do it.
All right, Miss,
Corsilia, pleased to meet you. And you are?
Kirill.
Did you see that, Kirill?
The pathetic one who can't kill fishmen.
See what?
One of those monsters had a handkerchief around its arm. It was the same as the handkerchief I gave to that boy in Mercedo.
Really?
Kirill. There may be an evil eye here somewhere. That's what you were gonna say, right, Andark? Correct.
Evil eye?
An eye of evil power. Apparently it's a rune cannon component.
Rune cannon? You mean those large weapons they have on board ships?
That's right. What's worse is that this component is probably alive. Let's go on ahead, but carefully. Are you ready to go, Corsilia?
You'll let me come too? Are you sure I won't be a burden to you?
You'll be safer with us. Come with us, Corsilia. We'll protect you.
Okay.
Great. Now let's move on ahead. Get ready.
Can I save first? Dude, there's lightning all over the place. The fuck are you doing? Letting the enemy come to me because it's easier for me to coordinate myself when I have the enemies coming at me and not the other way around. Because this is pretty much a place the enemies can't even really move. Gonna have to pick up Kirill's leftovers. that's it for that. Why'd you waste and turn it in the water? Makes no sense. Jeez, Q. He is just having fun changing colors over there. I guess he's bored. Fuck you, Bowman. These enemies are getting on my fucking nerves. Kiro, if he would just fucking kill one. Wrap that shit in tinfoil. That's the guy that's pissing me off. Why not, right? Why not? And with Kirill unable to kill a fishman, that makes it even fucking better, don't you know? Because now that one fishman over there, guess what he can do? He can cast ice on me, which makes me feel so good. So I could literally lose this fight. Thanks to Kirill. Yep, it's all thanks to Kirill. Can't. I don't think he can. I think he's pretty much a permanent member.
Huh.
Yeah, Kirill hits hard. He just can't seem to kill anything. Guess what? You don't have Thunder Runner anymore, do you, bud? Sucks to be you. No, I'm not too worried. He wasted all his damn Thunder Runner on me. He tried to kill me. It didn't work. You trying to put her to sleep? Okay. That worked. Yeah, I could do that. And that's what I guess I could use it for, but in a fight like this, it's very frustrating that Kirill cannot kill these enemies. He can pretty much one-shot all of them, almost. What the fuck? Was that fucking Thor shot? Did he just fucking Thor shot me? Make sure Kirill kills that mage. Thor shooting motherfucker. Of course you can't, Kirill. Hey, you ain't got nothing now. You done wasted all of it. Thank you. Hey, thanks for waking Carol up. I appreciate it. Damn it. Fucking hell, Carol, you fucking pissed me off, dude. That guy's annoying the fuck out of me with sleep spells. Huh, that's weird. Thank you! Finally, something! Now I'm gonna win this battle. Carol, why do you even bother? What are you gonna do? Cast sleep spell on me again? You're starting to piss me off. I'm sorry, you're out of Thor shot, bud. Finally. Now, Carol can actually start doing something. Alright, Amelia, you're starting to get... Amelia, you're starting to get really strong. It's almost scary. Of course. But guess what? You're all out of that ability. Now what are you gonna do? I can tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna attack you. Rita, why you gotta miss? I really need to put counterattack on her. Better run away, buddy. Oh, you're not safe there. I'm sorry. I know what you want to do, and I understand that you want to do that, but it's not gonna... Oh, you are safe there. Look at that. I can't actually hit you. Aren't you lucky? You're always trying to do that slots, man. You should know better. Good luck on the hunt, guys. Okay, I'm gonna spank you guys pretty hard, okay? Just so you know. Mind you always make it back, but like everybody else dies. Fuck. Damn. Where the fuck did you get an ability like that? I know what ability that is, too. I can still kill you with these three, though. That's what's so funny about it. I don't actually need Kirrell. Let you know that I am not letting you get that off, right? Oh my God. How many spells are you able to fucking cast at once, dude? Has no more spells. And look who's coming down the mountain when she comes. What are you gonna do now, Rocket? That's it? I'm gonna kill you. It's a bit late for that. I'm already over here, dude. Yeah, I'd run if I were you. It's gonna take more than that, though. Well, come on, Fishman. Nice try. Just sit right there, buddy. I'm coming for you. It's your turn. Don't worry. That's nice. Do Rocket run away? Okay, that makes sense. That's what you do best. Yo, boy, just give up. You ain't gonna take out Rita. I'm sorry. You just can't win, bud. You can heal up all you want, man. That literally makes no difference. You're still gonna die. You're just postponing the inevitable. Hi, more fishies? That's fine. You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Oops. That didn't go very well.
No, it didn't, did it? Damn, she's up 21? Can I finally save?
No sign of any rune cannons.
It would appear not.
It looks like a large device was placed here, but now there's no trace of it.
Where could they have moved something so large?
And we were so close.
If there's nothing left to do, we should leave here right now. This place gives me the creeps.
You're right. Let's head back.
Thank you.
Very disappointing, but I suppose there's nothing we can do about that for now.
Wait!
Iscus!
Great.
Iscus? But
you're the one that fucking ratted me out, bastard. Too fast.
You're not really a merchant, are you? Everything has its price.
Don't trust him. He tricked my mother and lured the two of us into a trap. What do you want?
I'm so sorry you were mixed up in this, Corsilia. Please forgive me.
Just another love-starved lady. But can you blame her? With that beast she calls a husband.
How dare you?
All I did was invite her to enjoy the charms of a real gentleman. Isn't that right, my darling?
I can say that, but... yeah, I will.
My darling?
I'm so sorry, Corsilia.
You mean you're abandoning father?
I...
Married to that madman with the mane of a lion. He lives only for the fight. You simply couldn't put up with him anymore. Could you, my darling?
Stop it! Don't insult my father like that! Didn't you see just now, Mother? Those fish monsters that Iscus set loose on us. I think they used to be human!
What?
One of them might have been that boy we met back in Mercedo.
Corsilia, what are you talking about?
Mother, please believe me!
Well, my darling, shall we be going? With Corsilia, of course. Come along now, dear girl.
Never!
It's what your mother wants. You do want to see her again, don't you? Come here.
Have a good night, Games.
No way! I'm going with Kirill!
Corsilia!
Kirill! You're a good kid. I like you. So let me give you some advice. Hand Corsilia over, if you know what's good for you.
I can't do that!
Well, I tried to warn you.
Can I not fucking save?
No matter. We shall meet again before long.
Corsilia! I suppose you have no other choice.
Iskus.
Damn! That trickster!
Mother, how could you?
Thank you! Holy fuck, man! Let me rest. Alright guys, that's it for tonight. I'm done. I'm tired. I need to go to bed. I gotta go to work again. So we're doing Twilight Princess today, since it is technically Sunday already. We'll do Twilight Princess, and then Monday will be Magic the Gathering as usual. Things are gonna go back to normal. I think this week I'm gonna beat this game. That way I can get it over with and I can start Suikoden 3. But thanks, Q Mine Games, for hanging out, guys, and that one guy. Thanks for the follow as well, normal one guy or whatever your name was or whatever. Like, thanks so much, guys. They're awesome. Well, see you guys in the next stream, and you guys have a good night, all right? It won't be a dirty rat pack, I don't know. But you guys have a good night.